So in the study, they tell kids, they put them in a room by themselves, and they put a plate of cookies in front of them. And they say, listen, if you don't eat a cookie now, you know, you can get a bunch more later. But if you eat one now, you can only have one. And the kids, you could see them like, you know, like just pain on their face. And they're getting all uncomfortable and they're trying. And then some of them cover their eyes and try not to look at the cookie. And then eventually, almost all of them eat the cookie. And even if you take the analogy and extend it into adults, with people in terms of their finances, you see that as a real big problem in the world today, particularly in countries that have access to credit, like credit cards, mm-hmm. personal debt. People go into high debt. And in the U.S., that's a real issue. They want the immediate gratification and they can't suspend later. So part of the purpose of goals I would offer to you is it's a mechanism to ensure more discipline and to suspend happiness and gratification to a later point so it can be better.